place in this cage, under enjoyed in a rage, expressing angered emotions over a poisonous haze, destroyed a mind in a sensitive early age. Suffering writers block and I'm constantly turning page. How can I sleep at night when I'm consciously burning days? How can I keep it tight when I'm ready to fucking blaze? Off a clip to the sky, ridiculous cries of anguish. Futile communication, cause they don't understand my language. I hang with the young and restless. My tongue impresses these dumb aggressions to plummet the pummeling slumber of numb infections. Wondering, will I ever escape the bread line? Not like I'm trying to turn tap water into red wine. I just wanna feed my family and not have to stress about where the fuck the rent's coming next. But until that day comes, I'ma speak it in orbit, screaming at these demons while I'm keeping it morbid.